DadBodGames plays Until Dawn on Chapter 10. Almost done.
Emily!
I don't actually see him. Chris died. Now I would die. I'm an idiot.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh! Quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Amen. That's an ocean.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you. Who would turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Not again. Get away! Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not ready. You manipulate.
No.
You are out there. Gonna look. Yeah.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
Daddy.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is
this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to
dead.
Die?
I trust you.
He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
What is this controller vibration?
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong. Jesus, Jess, what the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. Hey, it's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
That was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus.
When?
I,
all have a goddamn fire tower down here.
Dropping like flies in my game now. Your face. of it. Okay. And now we're back at it.
Chances of survival.
I'm trying not to think about it.